pretty morning. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning. We left Carmacks at 7. So we'll probably stop here shortly and have a little snack break for everybody. Finally got on a nice schedule where we are resting sometime, you know, between midnight and 5, and then we'll end up resting again in the afternoon. And that's ideal for both my internal clock and the dogs. A little bit of jumbled ice here. Not too bad. It's been a pretty mellow year as far as jumbled ice goes, which is nice.